The groundbreaking ceremony for the Gale and Tom Benson Athletic Complex took place on February 6, 2020. And at that time, Joe Sherman couldn't help but to be excited about the new complex for his Delgado baseball team.
30 years and, you know, basically the first 10 dressing in our cars in the parking lot. We thought we had died and gone to heaven. This is obviously something that not only is a great gift, but a very treasured gift for our program.
So after that groundbreaking ceremony more than 3 years ago, the pandemic hit, and of course, everything went up tremendously to build a 5,000 square foot athletic complex. But those renderings finally became reality this past fall. And as you can see, they broke ground, and that 40 foot shipping container that used to be a locker room, no longer here.
It's a process that we're kind of wrapped our arms around now and just kind of live with it. But yeah, we're starting to see we're going to hopefully get above ground here this coming week.
Above ground and above cost. The price tag has doubled since the original $1.3 million price tag. Regardless, the project should be completed by August 1st.
He goes, Coach, I'm not going to lie to you. If things work out, it could be a little sooner. To be quite honest with you, we're not going to have it for this year, so it really doesn't matter. But the faster we get in it, the better.
And it's going to be for the better. An actual locker room, coaches' offices, academic center, and training room. All things that will help when it comes to recruiting.
Most of the kids play 70% of their games here, so they know what they're getting facility-wise. You bring them on campus and you show them campus, and then that's it. You don't have anything else to show them. You know, you can show them pictures of your 8 uniforms. Whoopity-doo. You know, you don't have a locker room to show them. You don't have a facility to show them. It's something pretty exciting.
Sharif Ishak, WDSU News.